This was the first derby ever filmed in 1899, when the Prince of Wales horse won. This was a popular win because Teddy, as he was affectionately called, was a great favourite.
Edward VII. It marked the start of the topical film, forerunner of today's newsreel.